Early 2014, I was on the Nine Man's tour. I was mad about it. I had passed my album because I really didn't know what I was rapping for. I was going through a breakup and that was hard. I wasn't in my right mind, nigga, that's for sure. Every night I was playing and I would ask the Lord to please give me strength so I don't slam the door on my pants. But no, I was stuck. Even though a nigga had a bus, I bust. I didn't even know who the fuck I was. I tried so hard to see a bus, I busted. I couldn't find a spark inside the dark. Even with my crew saying like remarks, I felt like some darts was stuck inside my heart. I was taking out a brand new life to start, but I couldn't leave. I made a commitment on my off time to finish the game, my business. So I started feeling the game of resistance. Flipping on everybody when they need an issue. I needed to go home and catch my thoughts. I didn't want suicide as a result. But the night of my poor college show before I hit the stage, I let you look back for a walk. And no one saw. I thought I was going up to the store to get a drink or something. Then a voice that told me to keep walking. And do not step foot on that stage for nothing. So I kept on walking. Then I camped out up in an abandoned house. I hated this rap shit and I hated my life. The spotlight does that. Can't get out. Cause I've been on this road. Trying to get high from my low. Won't somebody tell me where to go? Please, I don't know. I might be crazy. Living life like a circus act, strapped into a car seat. And I'm hoping that y'all can forgive me. For cause I'm sorry.
Give it up for Dizzy Wright.